1929 Harley Davidson JDH that I'm planning on riding on the motorcycle Cannonball 4,000 miles across the United States from Newburgh, New York.